That's what these two little holes are for. So you want to thread your laces through the holes to make a loop like this. Repeat on the other side so your boot should look like this. Thread your laces through the hoops and start tying your laces as you would normally. As you pull the laces tighter, the back and the side of the boot are pulled up, locking the heel in place. Your boots are locked in, even when airborne.